people here?
Because it's a very special evening.
But what is so special with this evening?
Well, for us adults, it's an evening of looking back, of celebrating a rich culture through music, and passing it on to you and the next generation.
Yes, Tita. And for you, my little one, it is an evening of learning about our culture, of appreciating the talents of our fellow Candonians, and taking pride in being a Candonian.
Like Lola Ambing, she's the one playing the piano, right, Dad?
Yes. Daddy said Lola Ambing is a pianist, composer, lyricist, conductor, and a singer. She is a pillar of the arts in this part of the country.
Yes, Lola Ambin has music in her blood. Both her parents play the piano. She even attended the Conservatory of Music in the University of the Philippines and even performed with the Candon Orchestra when she was just in 7th grade.
Wow, that must have been an amazing experience for her.
Dad, can I sit on your lap while we watch?
Yes, of course, Nathan.
Feria de Candon opening concert entitled In Thai Lagipen, an evening of reminiscing, celebrating, and passing on the legacy of a true Candonian.
Sudi sangrag at Filipinas, my love.